I mean, even look at these people there, yes? What is Jewish about them? No. They're just born by Jewish parents, but they don't keep Shabbos, they don't eat kosher. I mean, what is Jewishness? Who creating Zionism? A complete secular person. Not a rabbi. He was Herzl. He was a secular person. He didn't make for his child a circumcision, even not. A bris milah. He didn't make for his child. He comes to learn us what is the way of Judaism. I born there, we gone out from there, and we didn't want to go anymore there. But not only me, tens of thousands of families gone out since Tufshin Ches 1948, goes out, living in London, living in the USA, in Canada, in many places. They didn't want to live there under the Israeli government.
Ach, du sein also, du hast das schon. Du sein also.
Ja, ja. Da leben noch alle Leben. Komm, zwei Hände.
Okay, komm
zu
her, nur.
Komm.
Nimm mal weg, nimm mal weg.
The Zionim are very violent everywhere in the whole world. And here in France, the young man here got hit violently.
You can do anyway.
And even the police were shocked. They didn't react. They didn't know what to do. But for us, it's not a surprise. We are not so shocked. They are liable to do this. They do not care for Jewish people. They only care for one thing, Zionism. They can kill everyone. They do not mind killing many Jewish people. They can kill. If Zionism has to win, Zionism is the biggest enemy of the Jewish people. This is Amalek, and they fight against HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and this is what that's why they are bringing bloodshed to the Jewish people. The only place in the world where Jewish people are being killed is in Palestine, because they are fighting the Goyim and fighting HaKadosh Baruch Hu. When you fight HaKadosh Baruch Hu, there's no peace. HaKadosh Baruch Hu makes sure the Goyim have no peace with you, and they have no peace.
The camera is to get, that's what I'm going to take today.
We have come because, with the help of the Almighty, the President of France convened a conference of 72 countries because he is concerned of the bloodshed and the occupation of the people of Palestine. Jews, true to Judaism, oppose the existence of the Zionist state of Israel, oppose the occupation. Our hearts cry with the people of Palestine because it is against God. It is against God is the ruler of the world, and the Jewish people are commanded that we are forbidden since the destruction of the temple 2,000 years ago. We are expressly forbidden to make even one inch of Jewish sovereignty. We yearn for the day that we can embrace our Palestinian brethren. We are looking for the day that we could express our gratitude in giving back a free Palestine to the Palestinian people, how we can live together and humbly ask them if they accept us to be their citizens. This day will come. God help, it should happen soon in our days. A totally free Palestine, free of this cancer, of this tumor called Zionism in the state of Israel.
Okay.